Well, the Republic FC held the first of four open tryouts for their 2016 roster today. CBS 13's Now Win with what the coaches are looking for from Sacramento.
If at first you don't succeed, try and try again. 17-year-old Dion Coffey is bent on going pro. And while he didn't make the cut last year,
you invited me back and I just took the opportunity.
That's one of the great things about these open tryouts. For many of these players, it's a chance to showcase their talents and improve their game under the microscope of professionals at several different levels. So when it comes to talent, who are they looking for?
I think it's what we are looking for rather than who. And we're looking for footballers, people that can play, people that can pass, can control, tackle, head the ball, score goals and stop goals. So it's every position on the field.
Somebody who can act and react well with other players, somebody who is respectful, who plays hard, compete, somebody who is giving 100% on every single play.
And their biggest tip?
Be yourself. I understand they're all going to be nervous because it's a big moment for them, but be yourself, and if you make a mistake, don't worry about it.
Because it's all about making the most of this time on the field.
Just, an opportunity. I think that's all any player can ask for is a shot to show what they can do on the pitch.
It just gives, all local players something to dream for and, wow, there's a team right there that's about to be MLS, and it's, gives us a chance to be a professional.